In this video, let us discuss a question on equal division of a shape. A cylindrical cake is to be cut into 16 equal pieces. What is the minimum number of cuts required to do so? Options A. 9, B. 3, C. 8, and D. 5. Solution. We know that a cylinder is a three-dimensional shape. On cutting the cylinder as shown in the figure, we get 16 equal pieces. Hence, we can cut the cylindrical shape through all three dimensions as shown in the figure. Thus, only 5 such cuts are required. The right answer to the question is option D.
Hope you all like this video. For more videos and update on the upcoming free classes, you can be part of a WhatsApp group and Telegram group. To be part of the WhatsApp group, you can just text to this number, and to be part of the Telegram group and Telegram channel, you can just search Christy's classes in Telegram. In the Telegram group, daily live free quizzes happen at 9 p.m. on general aptitude. You can be part of that quiz also. And if you want live free classes for general aptitude, you can download Unacademy mobile application and search this profile, Christy Varghese, and you can see 300 plus pre-recorded videos and upcoming daily live classes happen at 11 a.m. Monday to Friday, 11 a.m. free classes happen in this profile. So you're welcome to attend this free classes also, and more YouTube video details are given here. And these are the details of the full courses or the paid courses in Unacademy platform, which you can get by taking an Academy Plus subscription with the referral code CC10. Hope to see you in the upcoming video. Thank you.